Yo, yo, what's up, everyone? We literally have like two more levels until we finish this world, and then after that we have the last world of the game, Nasty Norks world. And we finish the game after that, so I'm just gonna power through it. Episode 11. Might end next episode, maybe. Alright. One. These fly missions can be so hard sometimes. Oh, we already missed the first one. Get this last one. Good thing about this is we can always come back and do it again. See, we just need chests and helicopters and barrels. Oh shit, a lot more to do. Oh, we can do it in one playthrough. Fuck. What? On this way. Here's the barrels. Oh yeah, fuck it. Alright. I've never done this before, but I've done all the other ones, so we'll see how this goes. Shit. We need three more. We're not gonna make it to anything now. Come on, how are you supposed to do that? No, man. No. Fuck. We've done lights. Now we just need to do chests and helicopters. Easy to do that. Missed the first one. Maybe it's cheap. It's not really cheating, it's taking the easy way. One more should be. Fucked. There it is. Done all that. Now we just need to do. Barrels? Sorry, I did barrels. Helicopters in. Great. Right. Fly, mate, fly. I hear him. This is a Sith prick here. Come on. There we go, it should be done now. It's definitely possible to do the thing all in one, but I can't be fucked, so I'll do it later. Radio. Let's go do this. Flofty. Didn't we do this one? We've done this one. Oh, hang on, there's another one down here. Oh no, that was it. No, oh, I'm just gonna confuse myself. God, it comes. Wolves. It pisses me right off. Alright, now we just need to go over here, that's why. Oh. Hey, you got all the coins, boy. This is the last one. Last one until we go to the Nazis world. Confronting the Jakus. What the fuck is that? I'm making weird shit, mate. You're making weird abominations. Fuck all these guns. I don't understand, what is he... What's the timer thing making him go up on? Fuck off. Rankle prick. What's this? The fuck is that? Ah, oh, shit, this looks bad. I made it. I tricked you. We go here first. Wait for them to go together, ready? Aha! What? I got him first. How else would I be able to get him? Fuck! Got the key. Time to go right. You're a fool. Come on, mate. Just stay there for a bit, you fool. There we go. Give me all the gems, mate. And that's how we do it. You go left or right. The way we come back. Yeah. Yeah, those guys were there before. Everything looks good. What else am I missing? 2, 3, 4 out of 500. Rescued Revealio. Pretty good.
Advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
What?
Huh?
Flying boxes? I guess he's hinting towards the battle. Did I miss this? Wait, did I come up here? Fuck, I missed all those gems. What is that guy? The mask? Of course this guy's the boss. Oh. Miss. Oh, we got it. That was easy. There's the boss fight done. Rightio, that was good. I think I know what I missed. The start there was like another one of those jester guys, and I was supposed to hit him, and he was supposed to make a platform for me, and I missed him. Missed the platform, I couldn't find it, but I think I know what the platform is. What were those spiral thieves with the gem in them? How is that 100%? I didn't even get all the gems. There he makes it bigger. Right, I guess we're on to the last stage. Nasty Norks. How do we get up there again? Which way was it? That way. Oh, we just come back down there. Where is it down there then? Yep, down here.
Well done, Spyro! I hope you know what lies in store for you. Nasty's world is... not... Are you ready to go?
Let's go. Surely it's just not one big boss fight. What is this place? Whoa, this looks like the Whoa, shit! Place from Jak and Daxter. The island. Surroundings. It was. This bloke. Delbin.
Hey, didn't I already free you?
You're in Nasty's world now, Spyro. And you are the dragon that must defeat him.
Bring him on. I'm ready.
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands. Then you can challenge the Nork himself.
Reach the what? The exits. Ah. Alright, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, let's go do this. We'll do this real quick, and we'll try to finish it off in the next episode. This whole game. Entering Nork Cove. Gork Nork. Whoa. I feel like it's here. And jump. Oh shit. Secret up there. Oh shit! TNT! Oh, what? I thought we can launch that. Right, we'll do this again. We'll do a Hellfire spot. Ready?
You ready?
Bing. Oh shit! What the fuck? Oh, come on, mate. Let me jump over him. What kind of job is that, just throwing boxes into the ocean? What's he, throwing rubbish into the ocean? That's the only thing I can think of his own. With that, we might need that. Let me go that way. Why would I be going that way? Got yeah. Don't show up in the barrel. That's what I was trying to do. Destroy the rats. Pretty sure that's a trophy. Bang. Right. Should have just took that guy off instead of taking the wall. Right now we're stuck in the fucking bottom. Ready?
Hmm.
Your sure name later.
Keep up the good work, Spyro. I expect Nasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Nork boots if I were him.
True, dog. Fuck! We missed it. Come on now, man. I'll be missing this. Cheers, mate. Cheers for zapping me. Dang. How the fuck? Is that a key? I'm not supposed to get this one. Yeah, you gotta hit that one out there. That's the fucking crate. The chest. Dang. What if I got this and jump on it? What? I think that devs know what I'm trying to do. Got this, we gotta jump over this one. Bang. Too easy. Let me just go back here. Like that. Grab all these cunts. What? Alright, you can't do that one. Come on, mate, I didn't use the fire on you. Thomas. I've already rescued this guy before.
Wow, I never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe.
These little dragons found. Ready? Oh, fuck, missed. Surely there's a trophy where you have to hit all of them like that. Surely there'll be a trophy. We hit all of them in a row. Like that there. What's all this stuff? These levels are fucking long. These last levels, nice and awful. Didn't mean to go do that, but alright. So to my left, what the fuck is that? kill all the rats. That's a trophy. Ready? Oh, we missed. What the fuck? Got the magical key. I was all the way back at the fucking that chest. I can't remember where it was exactly, but I remember the chest. What a bastard. These two guys at once. Yep. Down there. Nothing. What's up here? Way to go home. I forgot all about. Oh, how the fuck do we get out of there? Down there. There we go. Just jump down here. Well, it's probably gonna end the episode very soon. We got 1:40 to do this. We goes. Point. What's the point in this guy doing this? Ready? Bang. Is there two keys or something? There must be two keys. Oh, fuck! We'll leave 100% this, complete this, but I swear there was another chest before. This was the one that you just destroyed. Yeah, there's the first one. First fucking level of nasty dorks. Well done. Alright, let's go home. No more stuff to do. Twilight Harbor. If we do this real quick, we can fucking do our next episode in like half an hour, and that'll work out perfectly. Every second counts. Anyway, fellas, cheers for watching, and see you guys in the next episode.